Hello, welcome back to the old phone channel. If you are an avid music lover, you may also have many songs on your computer. But do you know how to transfer music to iPhone without iTunes? In today's video, I'm gonna show you two feasible methods to do it. Let's start with the first safe and efficient method. Method 1. Use iOS Data Manager. iPhone iOS Data Manager makes transfer files between iOS devices and computers so easy. Even if your mobile phone has no network, it can still transmit normally. More than 30 file types are supported, including music, photos, videos, and WhatsApp messages. The whole process only needs a few clicks. You can find the download link in the description. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch iPhone iOS Data Manager on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. In the top options, click the Manage option. You can see the list on the left. There are many types of data can be transferred to your iPhone. Here we click Audio. Then click Import. Select the music folder you want to import. And then click OK. It will start the upload, which only takes several seconds. Then it is done. Now you can see the music is already on your iPhone. This is really convenient and so simple. Don't want to use any third-party software? Okay, there is another method here, which is a bit more complicated. If you don't mind, you can give it a try. Method 2. Use email. First, log into your mailbox on your iPhone. Then log into your same mailbox on the computer web page. After logging into the mailbox on the web page, you can start to edit an email. Remember to attach the music file to this email. When you add additional files, if your files are larger than 25 MB, they will be sent as Google Drive links. It takes a lot of time to wait, just like me. Then send the email to yourself. Now we switch back to your iPhone. You can see the email you transferred. Finally, download the music from the attachment one by one. Note that if you have hundreds of music files, it really wastes a lot of your time. You can see how long it takes me to download one by one. In fact, I recommend you to use iPhone iOS Data Manager, which is fast and convenient. Besides, iPhone iOS Data Manager also supports to backup and restore iOS files in a flexible way. It will perform well in your life and work. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.